representing the United States is the greatest thing you can do as an athlete. I mean, representing our country, competing for the greatest team in the world, I mean, it's an honor and it's going to be a lot of fun. I wanted to get to the World Championships and see how I do and get the experience, because it'll really help going into next year. And now that I made my first world team, next year it'll be a lot less pressure. You know, it'll be a different experience for me going into the USA's, and hopefully a little bit easier, and you know, the pressure will be taken off. The biggest challenge competing in a foreign environment would be, you know, changing the time zone, getting used to a different sleeping schedule. You know, right now it's 12 hours, 13 hours ahead, so it's going to be a lot different. You're going to have the world record holder in this event, and you're also going to have the world champ from 2013. So you got to kind of keep your mind to yourself and be able to control your emotions and control yourself so that you can compete to your best and not worry about what they're doing. It's a great advantage if you're able to do it, and it definitely helps. The trip to Tokyo will just be, you know, a place to train and get adjusted to the same time zone as Beijing. It'll be a great environment. We'll have everything we need to train well, and prepare for Beijing. At that stage, you get a lot of fans. You get a whole different experience. So it's going to be a lot of fun, and it's going to just help for my process for the next few years, especially for the Olympics, and just it's just something to add to the books.